Hi everyone, today we are going to see how to move a playlist from one YouTube channel to another. I'm on my UpToDate Skills YouTube channel and here are all my playlists. And somewhere in here is a list, this one here that I want to move to another channel. The first thing you have to do is go to your other channel, to the channel where you want to move your playlist to. So hit the logo at the top and choose Switch Account. This will show all your YouTube accounts. So in my case, I want to move the list to this channel here, UpToDate Skills Portuguese, because this is a playlist with Portuguese songs. I just want to move it now. Click there. I am already on my channel. I can see it here, but I didn't land on my channels page. So I'm going back to the logo and I'm going to click on YouTube Studio. Once it opens, go to your content dashboard, which is this button here, and click the Playlists tab. Now go to the top and hit Create. Choose new playlist from the drop-down list. Give your new list a name. You can change it later. So I'm just going to write list one. It's easy to find. Now scroll down and check if the visibility is set to public, because you have to do so when you are transferring a playlist. And again, you can change this later. Create. The playlist is here now, so list one. Now click on the playlist to go to the playlist page. Well, the list is empty, but here you have to do two things. First, click these three dots here and choose the option Collaborate. Now you have to activate this here. When this window opens, you don't have to make any changes here, but you have to click this button here, Copy. This will copy the URL of the playlist and then hit done. Now we have to switch channels again. We have to go back to my main channel. So switch account, UpToDate Skills. So here is list one. It is empty, but you are not collaborating yet. So what you have to do is go back to the logo at the top and click your channel. Click on the tab Playlists. Once your playlist page opens, go back to the browser at the top and paste the URL you copied before. Hit Enter. Then you will see this button here, Continue. When you hit Continue, you will start collaborating with this playlist. I have already clicked on the button, nothing happened, but if you go back to your YouTube Studio, go to your content dashboard, hit the playlist tab, look for the playlist you want to move. Mine is Portuguese something. So this is the one. So click on the playlist. Once the page opens, you click these little dots here and choose the option Add All To from the drop-down list. Now you will see here the list we have created, list one. So select the list. And now all these videos have been added to your list. So you can delete this list immediately if you want to, but if you prefer, you can check it first. That's what I'm going to do. So I'm going to switch accounts again. I'm going back to my UpToDate Skills Portuguese channel, the new channel. And I want to check if it already appears on my channel. So let's go to YouTube Studio. Hit the content dashboard. Check the playlists. And here it is. It already has the 73 videos that I had on the other list. So now I can click the edit button I can give it a new name and I can edit the list as I would any other list. And if I click here on these three dots, I can click on collaborate and I can turn off these buttons here because I don't want to collaborate any longer. Hit done. And this is it. So I'm going back to my old channel now because I'm sure I have the list there. I'm going to open YouTube Studio, go to my content dashboard, check all the playlists, look for the one I have copied, and here it is, and now I can delete it. Well, this is it. If you like this video, don't forget to hit the like button and hit subscribe to watch more videos like this. Bye. Well, I guess this is it. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to support the channel, please leave a thumbs up on our video, subscribe and hit the bell to get updates, and most important of all, share a link to our videos on social media.